Now I'm just focused down on my wheel, but I'm alive. Okay, guys, just so you know. You're the only people who let me do this. I know, I have a thing for it. There we go. I got it. I got it.
Now, this that.
Okay. I haven't done this in so long. I hope I don't make a complete fool out of myself.
I'm gonna see how it...
Oh, wow. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you know I haven't done this in weeks.
That's why I want to. Makes me feel better about myself.
I'm only learning.
What kind of clay is that?
Good question.
Excellent question. It's probably B-Mix. Okay. From that local place.
What does B-Mix mean?
No idea.
Excellent.
I know, so educated about the whole thing. Something's not, my whole...
Everything looks weird.
Everything is weird.
Everything is awful. Nah.
I'm having a fun day with you guys.
I'm glad you're here. Is that a good choice?
I can't do it, but other people can, so yeah, we're gonna make something big.
I'm gonna cheat a little bit here. Just get the base a little bit centered.
See, I'm learning so much from already.
I'm not teaching.
I'm still learning.
Here's how you cheat at pottery making. Cheating 101. Okay, so when I was in college, this guy wrote a book. He went to my college, and look it up. He wrote a book called Cheating 101. Had to cheat in college, get straight A's.
Wow. And did he?
No, I don't know. That's all I remember about it, actually. It was a male, and he wrote the book, and people were not happy about it.
No kidding. That's the book, for goodness sakes. Don't you always tell us to read?
Right? That's right. I watched this, here's how to make people mad. I watched this John Stossel thing this morning about how his cupcake sale, he made an affirmative action cupcake sale where he made it cheaper for, he made the cupcakes $1.50 for Asians, $1 for white people, and 50 cents for black people.
Awesome.
To get people talking.
Yeah.
Because a girl tried to do it at her college and they stifled her free speech for trying to say, look this. The people were very upset at the bake sale because they were like, don't treat me differently. I can buy a cupcake for the same price a white person can buy a cupcake for and an Asian and whatever. And so...
I want the black person's price.
Yeah. That's right. I'd be like, that's not fair. I want that 50 cent cupcake. The cupcakes look pretty good, by the way. But anyway, it's important that people... these colleges stifling free speech, you can't even have a discussion. You can't have a discussion, and then, like what happened yesterday happens.
Yeah.
Awful thing. You've got to, certain groups start to feel slighted, and nothing gets better.
We sit here and we think, it's not that big of a deal, but we're not in their shoes. We don't know. So
mm-hmm.
That reverse
exactly.
Thing that John Stossel did, that gives you an idea.
Yeah.
Well, put it on that equipment change.
Yeah. I think you gotta talk about it.
Talk, yeah. Talk is great.
Talk is good.
Maiming is not.
No one, and I don't know anybody who would do such a thing, but you know, there's 20% of people are stark raving mad.
No, you can't tell anybody anything.
That's right.
My brother-in-law, that's one of my mottos I adapted to my three mottos that I live by.
Mm-hmm.
His was can't tell anybody anything.
Right.
Mine is perfection is not required.
Okay.
And my other one is life's not fair and then you die.
Yep, life's
and
not fair.
Life can be unfair in a good way or a bad way.
That's true.
You know, it doesn't have to be negative.
I always felt like I got the lucky end of a lot of deals.
Yeah, I mean, and the other thing is
genetic lottery, a lot of things.
We didn't have a choice of who we were born to or what color we were or anything like that.
Nope.
We were just born this way. And
right?
Lady Gaga.
Okay.
This is way too soft.
Yeah, I like Lady Gaga.
I got a poor connection, it says.
There's all my little pieces I cheat off of. They're so hard. Those are going back in the pot now.
This clay is really hard. I did not get it centered in any fashion. Hoo-ha! Oh, there it goes.
Feel it?
That moment when it was centered.
That magic moment.
Put some muscle into it. See if I can get a bowl out of here. You're live. You're singing live.
Yeah.
I don't know if anybody can hear you or not, but just saying.
That's okay. I can just be the noise in the background.
Better than that.
Well, so
upset, we got some
get this lovely thing in the
right noise.
Half of the reason I came today.
Because did you not have room for it?
I forgot about it. I would have made room for it by not putting other things in.
That's so big it wouldn't even fit in my kiln at home.
Right?
Less than a foot.
The whole thing?
Yeah, you need to get all that foot and step off. Because it's going to be, that's what it's going to look like in the fire.
I don't care. It'll add the crackle effect to it.
I'm starting to feel like I need a remedial class.
Dead space. I don't hear you yapping.
Oh, you don't have to yap while you're throwing pottery. That's all a different, right. That's a different story. Try something fun. I was wondering if I put my hands in here, if I could pull the bowl off. Actually, I've never tried before, but I think it would be funny. I did. Hey, buddy. I see you. I saw your comment to Princess. I'm just going to call you buddy. Oh, Fred. We're just going to call you Fred because you refused to make me a video. Hi, Princess. Look, we got a bowl with a hole in the bottom. I did that on purpose, except for the hole part.
I just thought it would be fun to try that since I'm just messing around today. That's Sue.
Look what I did.
I pulled it off. I was having fun and I thought, well, what if I just scrunched my fingers around it? There was a hole in the bowl.
Hey, well, there you go.
A new berry bowl.
I was going to say, it's like a pot for your... Well, no,
succulent. The succulents. Succulent pot. I don't know. Is it your computer? I wasn't really talking, princess. I was just throwing some pottery and you're sitting there watching it. I don't know. Maybe you don't have anything better to do. Okay, I'm already off. Oh, man, I'm off center. I haven't done this in so long, I don't even remember what I'm supposed to be doing. This is bad. I need to spend some time here. But the past couple of weeks have been so insane. Oh my gosh. Can you hear me now, Princess?
I know where they are. They're in the car. I remembered. They like Dory.
Your glasses?
I remembered.
Are you going to go get them?
Nah. Now I have an excuse for not throwing well. I was blind.
Right. I need an excuse, except for that. I just haven't been here. I have not been here, so I mean,
well,
there's no way.
Excuse.
There is no way to learn when you are absent from school.
Stay in school.
She probably knows what she's doing.
I do not. I have no luck with these things. Well, I do have bad luck.
Bad luck.
I decided today I'm gonna take it up and take it down. Whatever it turns out is what it turns out.
Cool.
Rawr!
Can we watch you?
Well.
Did you say yes or no?
I said, well.
Okay. Let her think about it. That's okay. I have a very bad connection right now anyway.
You can scan over here now and then and say, oh my gosh.
If you're doing well, I'll scan over, okay?
Well, I'll never do well.
Oh gosh, that's the wrong attitude.
Yeah, that's the truth.
I think this just requires lots of muscle.
Yes, and I don't have
some of my muscles.
The bat comes off. Arr! Glad I didn't cut your hair.
Yeah, I'm glad you didn't cut your hair. As a matter of fact. Okay.
I'm kind of a newbie.
Yeah. I cut her head off because I'm new.
Yeah.
Is it manslaughter? She cuts my head off?
By accident?
Yes, manslaughter. It's accident. Okay. If you do it on purpose. Now you've stated it online that you plan to cut my head off, I think,
believe you put words into
I think
my
the attorney has a case.
Look, I'm learning what she did. Woohoo! Get that bottom done. A little snot. Centering is the worst.
I can center it. I just can't keep it centered. This bowl is actually not how you're supposed to do this, but...
Ah! That's beautiful.
I'm making lovely thin walls.
I'm done. Look how beautiful it is.
It's art.
I'll fire it now. I'll be fired.
Good thing this isn't a job and this is just supposed to be fun, right?
Yeah.
Then why am I trying to make money at it? Fell over.
Uh-oh. Not in the water though, right?
No, it's got a life-proof case on it. That's why I'm...
I was going to say, I hope you have one of those elephants or whatever they call them. Rhinoceroses?
You want one of these things up here?
Do you think it'll aim down? It has to point down at the...
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. The lens is right there.
Well... This time.
I've got a cameraman.
Ooh, look at that, yeah.
Check it out. Did I say I needed a cameraman and a bodyguard? What else?
Mm.
I'm gonna shove this piece of play in front of it.
Right.
Is that yours, by the way? That thing that you're...
Mm-mm. Something we made for people who are making empty bowls, but they don't pick them home, but they don't have time to trim them.
Yeah.
So they leave them there, and people like me who can't throw and trim, yeah, and get them off.
Trimming is so much fun.
It is.
That's the fun
more
part.
Creative, because somebody else made something pretty.
I can't do it.
You need a bigger chunk of clay, and I just got clay on your arm.
It's okay.
Woo! Swipe your hand up. Keep going. Do it again. Towards the center.
Gary doesn't have a smartphone, so he's not
going
to
get
it. Night shift.
I think we're done for, kids.
Well,
hang on a second. Hang on a second. I'll
this
fix
will
it.
Hold the back, but it won't hold it.
Here.
I wonder.
There we go. It says night shift. What does that mean? Are you making something special?
Well, I was working on a bowl, but
Gary. I blame Gary.
I can't. It's the work right. It wants to fall flat on its face.
There we go.
Okay.
See how easy? I've actually done this. My hand is shaking. My stinking hand is shaking.
Why?
I don't know. I think I have a syndrome. I blame Sue.
She's afraid of clay.
I'm afraid of everything. I don't like people.
Good thing we're not people.
Sue said good thing she's not a people. I loved the scene with the noodle, by the way. Did y'all see that? Sirkan. I have two friends on. One is in Turkey, and the other is in Maryland, I believe.
Hi, sister in Maryland. I have a sister in Maryland.
Oh.
I bet it's not your friend, though.
Princess, say hi to my... Is her name Pam?
No.
Okay. There you go. Not her.
Alright, I'm gonna pretend that this turned out and is centered even though it's not. I can feel that it's not. I don't have that magic moment.
I'm having a magic moment here.
Yeah.
I gotta remember to do that press down in the center thing so I don't get the crack, the S crack.
Ah, is that a secret?
No, that's what they teach in the throwing class. You took throwing class, didn't you? Who taught it?
Kay.
I took it from Kay too. But the pressing in the center thing, so important. I only took like 3 weeks of her class because I showed up late on the scene.
Oh, I thought
no, not like every day.
She
no.
You
are
out.
You kidding?
You were tardy.
No, I am actually usually on time for things. I find being late to be extremely rude.
Extremely.
So rude.
Because it's us, then it's just, you know, whatever.
Growing up, a family member. Margaret?
I love you anyway.
Oh, crap. Okay, what time is it? Okay. So, I'm meeting the customer at 2 p.m., and I need to message her and let her know that I'll be there. So, I gotta sign off, guys. So, let me show you the bowl. And wave bye-bye. And everybody else here can go back to behaving normally again.
Goodness, because it's hard been. Hey!
There's my bowl. And oh my gosh, from the side, it's hideous. It's hideous. Well, she could look at it from the side, but I couldn't. Don't worry. It'll be awesome.
You know that.
Somehow. Bye. Catch y'all next time.